Up and in, and Bogaerts gets hit. Xander fires the helmet down in frustration and apparently in some pain right now.
Looks like they're dealing with just above the wrist area for Bogaerts. Happens so fast, it's hard to tell exactly where he gets hit. Take one more look at it. Yeah, oh, yeah. Right on the wrist.
Seventh batter that Nick Martinez has hit this season. Jameson, the Red Sox trainer, working on it. Stay in the game and head down to first base.